Herkese selam. Sesim geliyor mu? Görüntü de iyi mi? Şu anda bu görüntüyü YouTube'dan Full HD olarak görebilirsiniz. Yani 1080 kaç bin? Şuradan kontrol edeyim. Full HD'nin 1920'ye 1080, evet. Alright. There might be some international students in the class. If there is any international students right now, can he or she give a sign that you are international? Or do you understand Turkish? Sometimes I may speak Turkish. Ses kalitesi nasıl arkadaşlar? Şöyle bir şey, biraz lag var. Ben burada konuştuktan yaklaşık 5 saniye sonra, 4-5 saniye sonra size geliyor. Evet. Ben sizin chat mesajlarınızı takip ediyorum şu anda. Yani bir şey sorduğum zaman cevap verebilirseniz chatle iyi olur. Evet, anlaşılan şu anda ses kalitesi iyi. Peki herkes 1080 kalitesine, yani Full HD görüntüleyebiliyor mu? Sizin tabii şeyinize de bağlı. İnternet bağlantınıza da bağlı. Evet. 1080 görenler 1080 yazabilir. Evet. 1080 yazabilir misiniz? 1080 görenler. Full HD görenler. Ufak fan sesi var. Evet. Oo, çok iyi. Herkes 1080 görebiliyor. Are there any international students who may have a problem with Turkish? Şu anda 79 kişi vardı. Elektronikte olanlar EE, biyomedikalde olanlar BME yazabilir mi? Okay. There is one guy. Name is appears Arabic letters. I think he is international or she. But I think he or she can understand Turkish because he or she typed his major or her major. Do you understand Turkish? I'm in Turkish, will be fine, okay. Elektronik çoğunlukta gibi, biyomedikal de var, tamam. Evet. So as you see, my dear students, that there is no any number limit in YouTube live broadcasting videos, because last week I made this connection that you know, with the Zoom, but there is a limit of 100 people in the Zoom, and two of my classes, the biomedical engineering and electrical engineering, is totaling up to 200, more than 200 students, so it is not possible to keep you on Zoom live because it's limited to 100 people. So, but you know, YouTube live has no any limit. And the other thing is that the picture quality is very good because it's full HD. And the only disadvantage is that you're not be able to speak up with your phone, but there is a chat window. So anyway, you can type your questions and etc. on the chat window, and this chat will be also saved. And the other thing is that this live video, yes, sorry, can't speak Turkish, okay. So I'm going with English, it's no problem. So this live video can be rewinded. Okay, what I mean that is, if you are late to live, let's say 10 minutes late, and as soon as you get into the live video, you start watching, you can rewind it. Okay, you rewind it to the starting time in the video. Even I'm doing this broadcasting live, you can rewind the video. Can you go back in the video? So that's a very good thing also. So that's only I think in YouTube. There's no other broadcasting software can do it. Okay. All right. So, do you have anyhow that you have any live classes right now at this moment? At this time, do you have any class now right now? Any other class than this one? Well, this is not a formal meeting, by the way. This is not a formal meeting. I announced this meeting because I wanted to try, test. Okay, this is the first time that I make a live broadcasting in YouTube. So I just wanted to test this. That's why I'm holding this meeting. And probably I'm not gonna, you know, do any lecturing or problem solving. But if you have any questions, anyway, I can answer. Well, you answered no, but what was the question? Okay, because I just forgot what I asked. Okay, you don't have any class right now. Okay, I just remember now. Okay, you don't have any live class or any. Okay, this is good because we may expect more people coming than in that case. Well, for newcomers, please read the subjects that I'm going to talk on this test meeting. The first thing that, you know, this is not a formal meeting, and I will hold a formal meeting on Friday at 2 p.m. Okay, and for all my classes, for my electrical engineering and the biomedical engineering classes, but also other departments can join because it's going to be a public live class. Okay. Well, I'm trying to check your chat messages, but I may miss if you have any questions, so you can retype it. Sir, we'll meet tomorrow. Well, okay, let me clarify this thing also. Tomorrow, I think, which department tomorrow you have class? I think electrical engineering. Electrical engineering? Yes. Yes, we have a meeting live class tomorrow, okay? We are meeting live class tomorrow at in the morning lecture 9:30. It will start at 9:30, and I will start it on UBS, okay? I will your first class, whichever the department you are in. The first class in your weekly schedule is going to be live. It's going to be 20 minutes and it's going to be on UBS. Okay, well, it's I know that it's a bad thing for you because UBS meetings are problematic, and you know, a lot of people having problems with UBS meetings. Some people may not join. And let me ask this thing, so we have almost more than 1 week now. How many people did have a trouble for their online meetings on UBS? How many people had troubles on connecting to UBS online classes other than physics? I'm concerning all of your class. Sometimes I have, okay, me. Yeah, I mean, I guess it's not a surprise for me. All right. There is also okay, even if you are successful to connect UBS classes, okay, I know that the resolution is very bad, okay, and probably the quality, I don't know about the quality of the voice, but the resolution is very bad. You will not be able to see my writings as clear as this one because it's in full HD resolution, but UBS is not able to give a full HD resolution in live classes. Okay, that's why I will use YouTube Live. But the thing is, this 20 minutes for first of all, for first classes, first lecture hours in your weekly schedule, I will hold this 20 minute on UBS because this is required for us. Okay, this is because of administration. I have to do it anyway. But after this, I will switch to YouTube online. Okay, I will switch to YouTube online. And well, I don't think that the school administration will be happy using YouTube Live, but they cannot ban it. Okay, as long as I will held my required UBS Live class on UBS, I will anyway do it for 20 minutes, because you know, I just told the administration that only one lecture hour I will held live, okay, synchronized class for my physics classes. The rest is will be asynchronized, okay. But you know, as long as I keep this 20 minute live UBS classes, after that I'm free to hold live classes in any platform, and nobody can prevent this. Okay, and I will do it for you. I will do it for my students. Okay, because you know, I have to do it. Other way, you will not be able to follow quality classes. Okay. All right. So I think this is clear for you. Not with UBS, but the whole YouTube website is pretty slow on yes in class times, even though I have a quite fast connection. Well, even you have, as you said, even you have a nice internet connection. Connection successful. Okay. So a few minutes we had problems in connection. I guess it's okay now. It seems that to my knowledge the connection is okay now. Okay, I think the connection is okay now. So yeah, I was talking about the UBS. It is problematic even if you have a good connection, because of probably is bandwidth limitations in our school. You know, you will not be able to get a good connection anyway. Why don't we do online class on Zoom in our departments? I don't know. I don't know. You just ask your instructors, other instructors. Okay, but the people are not same, brother. Lab gruplarında tek kişi olabilirsiniz gibi söylediniz. Ben de sistemize o şekilde mesaj attım. Okay, so let's talk about concurrent viewers. 38. Let's talk about the problems you may have. So far, the second type, okay. So then one is this one, okay. And four. So your connection problems, I think, you know, everybody is using internet anyway, but you know, we already talked about the connection problems. Five, and you have to register for Canvas, but probably if you have connected to this live class, you already registered for Canvas anyway. The other thing is lab groups. Yeah, well, I said last week that if you're not able to join a group, you can be alone. But and I'm just recommending you at least find one guy. Okay, if you're not able to find a group, that's okay. I mean, we cannot do anything about it. But these lab works are supposed to be studied on groups, so try to find as much as you can. Okay, so Friday lecture, which is I'm thinking to give at 2 o'clock afternoon, thinking to do on YouTube Live. That's why I'm holding this test broadcasting. If I'm happy with this, if I'm happy with this, I will hold. Apart from your UBS live classes, I will hold a meeting at 2 o'clock, 2 p.m. on Friday. Okay. And this is going to be a formal meeting. Well, what I mean by formal meeting, I will just, you know, do lecturing or problem solving for on Fridays. Because I think everybody in my class, in my classes, is not having any other class at 2 p.m. on Friday, if I'm not wrong. Evet arkadaşlar, yine bir bağlantı bende gidip geldi, o yüzden bir kesintiye uğradık. Ben şu anda okuldan yapıyorum yayını. Okulda da bağlantı hızında problem, bakayım. Problem yok. Zaten kimse yok okulda. Bağlantı hızımız 500 lira 600 lira geçiyor. Okay. Umarım cuma günde böyle olmaz. Bağlantı niye gidip geliyor onu anlamış değilim. Neyse. Lab gruplarında dan bahsediyorduk. Onu biliyorsunuz Merve lab grupları için asistanınız Merve'ye e-mail atacaksınız. Merve'ye lab gruplarını bildirin. Okay. Well, I will thinking to do my meetings, Friday meetings on YouTube Live, okay? But as I said, the formal meetings for each class, for both electrical engineering and the biomedical engineering, the first lecture in the weekly schedule is going to be held on UBS for 20 minutes, okay? Well, this is required. I mean, there is nothing I can do for it, but you don't worry about it. You know, I know UBS is a very low quality connection and sometimes a problem. I will keep contact on Fridays by using YouTube Live, okay, for both of my classes, for both electrical engineering and biomedical engineering, so you will not miss anything, at least live. And the other thing is, you know, you receive your asynchronized video lectures, my pre-recorded video lectures I'm putting on UBS, also on my YouTube channel, okay? I'm putting all my pre-recorded physics lecture videos, lecturing and problem-solving videos on YouTube channel, both on YouTube channel and UBS, okay? So I hope there is no any problem for you to reach these pre-recorded videos, right? These are good quality videos, and I hope they are helpful for you. You can also leave comments under all these YouTube videos so that I can answer your questions related to that video, okay? And also, you know, if you have a question about this, the subject that I'm talking on that video, just put as a comment under that video on YouTube so that everybody can see it, and for people having the same question, it will be helpful, okay? Öğrenci numaralarınızı da bildirin arkadaşlar, lab grupları için. Okay. The other thing is about your first lab. Let me show your first lab. This is your page, canvas page. The first lab is graphing with the tracker software. I think everybody can see that. Okay. As soon as you click on that report link, you will see this page, and everybody is everything is instructed on this page. There is also a video explaining what to do. Just read this. Anyway, I will instruct this lab, first lab, to you tomorrow and on Friday also. You know, we will hold the first lab this week, okay? Tomorrow for electrical engineering and Friday on for biomedical engineers. Okay. Where is it? So, by the way, downloaded the tracker software? Tracker is required. Tracker software. Did everybody install the tracker software? Install on your computer. Okay, I hope everybody installed this tracker software. If not, please go to Canvas page and there is a link for it. Find it and or Google it. Tracker video analysis software. Just Google it and find the page and download it in your computer, okay? There's a lot of lag now. Anyway. Okay. So. Okay, so. Any questions? Try to download and install the tracker software and try to run it and, you know, get familiar with this software. And there are many instruction videos from my side on my YouTube channel. Also, you can find independently on YouTube very instructional videos, very many instructional videos on tracker software. Yes, Java is required. Java is required to run or to install the tracker software. Okay? Alright. So, I think these are all that I will, you know, try to talk about. If you have any questions, you can just type it. And tomorrow there will be a regular class, live class on UBS for at 9:30 on UBS for electrical engineers and on Friday for biomedical engineers. Okay, guys, any questions? Yes, there will be for each department there will be two live meeting. One is a required live meeting on UBS, okay, on UBS at 9:30 in your weekly schedule on UBS. Just connect to UBS at 9:30. There will be your first live class for each department for 20 minutes. I will keep it short. And in addition to that, on Friday, I will hold my live class on Friday, 2 p.m. For all of you, for both my classes. And, you know, it's going to be, the duration is going to be like not limited. I may sometimes do 1 hour, I may sometimes do 2 hours, etc. So, whatever we need it. So there will be for each department there will be two live class for electrical engineers, there is one live class on I think Thursday, and for biomedical engineer on Friday. But on Friday there will be additional live class for both majors, for both departments. Okay, I said also there is a also miss there is a wrong thing that I said on last week. I said for the first lab everybody is going to do themselves, but it's not true. For all labs, including the first lab, all labs is going to be done with groups. Okay, even for the first lab also, you are going to do in groups. Okay, you're going to submit only one report per lab group. First submission is with groups. Okay, it's not going to be solo. Okay, any other questions? Well, this is the, as I said, this live class on YouTube is much better in compared to Zoom, because even if you are late to the live class, you can rewind the video and bring it to the starting point, and you can go forward and etc. And the video is going to be recorded forever on YouTube channel, so if you miss it, then you can watch it anytime afterwards. Hocam, YouTube'da başka hangi kanalları önerirsiniz fizik için? Ben kendi fizik bir listemde sadece kendi videolarım değil, başka videoları da sizin için seçip koyuyorum. Hani onları izleseniz yeter. Ama daha fazla istiyorsanız tabii, yani tabii ki YouTube'da binlerce fizik bir dersiyle alakalı video bulabilirsiniz. Herhangi bir spesifik bir şey arıyorsanız YouTube search'e type edin. Diyelim ki bir problem çözümünü merak ediyorsunuz. Onunla alakalı keywordları type ederseniz onunla alakalı YouTube size bütün fizik videolarını getirecektir. Bu şekilde yapabiliriz. Tabii ki bütün videoları seyretmeniz zaten mümkün değil. Ama yani çok size uyan, sizin şeyinize, seviyenizle uyan videoları seçerseniz daha iyi olur. Is the lab class will be at UBS? Yes. I will do most of my lab instructions on UBS. No, I mean, I will do some instructions on UBS, but I will repeat it, okay? I will give a brief instruction on UBS because UBS has problems, and I will, you know, go in very much detail on Friday classes on YouTube Live, okay? Your UBS classes will only last for 20 minutes. So your UBS classes is going to be short, okay? And it's going to be brief. I will held very extensive live class on Fridays, and these will contain also labs, okay? These will contain labs, these will contain problem solutions, maybe theoretical discussions of the lectures, etc. Fizik 2 içinde var, evet. Var. Benim YouTube kanalıma girerseniz oynatma listeleri var, video oynatma listeleri. Onların içerisinde bulabilirsiniz. Our groups that we created will be the same until the end of semester. Okay. Suppose you formed a group of 5 people and you have done some work together, but you're not happy with the group. You can change your group. Okay. You can change your group afterwards whenever you want. But you have to, you know, let us know. Just let your lab assistant Merve that you changed your group to a different group. Then, you know, you can go with the new groups. You're not, you're not going to be in the, same group that if you don't want. If you want to change it, you can do it. All right. Any other questions? Evet. Toplamda kaç kişiye kadar çıkmışız? 104 kişi. 106 kişiye kadar çıkmışız. Şu anda 96 kişi var. Toplam duyurunun yapıldığı şey benim öğrencilerimin sayısı 206 ama Canvas'a koydum bu duyuru. Canvas'ta kayıtlı öğrencilerin sayısı 600'ü geçiyor. Bir şey sorayım. Bu şu andaki seyredenler için 96 kişi var. Benim sınıfımdan olmayan var mı acaba? Ya merak ettiğim için soruyorum. Benim sınıfımdan olmayanlar her zaman bu dersleri takip edebilir. Hiç sorun değil. Sadece merak ediyorum. Şu anda beni izleyenler arasında biyomedikal bölümünden veya elektronik bölümünden olmayan var mı? Diğer bölümlerden olan var mı? Var. Evet, bir kişi Ercan. Başka? Evet, bir kişi daha var. Fazla yok galiba. Ha, bir kişi daha var. Var. Evet. Mekatronik. Başka bölümlerden olanlar bölümlerini yazabilir. Kimler var merak ediyorum. Sadece benim merakım. Dediğim gibi benim sınıfımdan olmayanlar are very welcome to my live classes on YouTube. Of course, they are not going to be able to follow on UBS because UBS is only for my classes, my sections. If there are any other people who want to join, they can join on Friday's classes. As I said, Friday classes is going to be on YouTube and it's open to whole world. Everybody can see it. Evet. Okay, so far I am happy with the connection and there is no much technical problem I as far as I see with this today's test broadcasting, and the quality is good. Yes. It is full HD and I think my voice is coming to you very good quality. So, sir, does everyone in the lab group need to send email? No, only one guy in your group is enough to acknowledge us about your lab group. One guy is enough, okay? All right. Okay. Ha, bir şey sorayım. Şu ana kadar YouTube'a ve UBS'ye koyduğum eski videolarım da var benim. Tabii 10 seneye kadar önceki videolarım da var. Ama yeni eklediğim videolar da var. Yeni eklediğim videoların anlaşılabilirliği konusunda ne diyorsunuz? What do you think about my recent lecture videos, recitation videos, problem solving videos, lecturing videos, etc. Please comment on this. Whether if I'm going very fast or slow, maybe, or superficial, or you know, what do you think? You know, it's something, well, for me it's not new. I started recording my videos, my lectures about like maybe 8 years ago. So I'm using, you know, both this setup, the whiteboard, and also I can always switch to full screen, okay? Full screen, like, show it to you anyway. So I have a studio program that I can do many things. Uh, It's so clear, çok iyi videolar. It's very good. Ben anlıyorum. Bana göre çok iyi, very good. İyi, güzel. Eskilerinde altyazı olması güzel. Altyazı konusunda for subtitles, I think the subtitles will not appear as soon as I upload the videos. It will take some time for YouTube to, because these subtitles are automatically generated by YouTube. You can always use this closed captioning property for YouTube videos, and it will, you know, give you subtitles. But it takes time to appear these subtitles. Okay. One thing that, you know, also doing the classes in YouTube is that you will be able to I think there is one thing that if I give you this live class broadcasting video, live classes on YouTube for this quality, full HD, YouTube says subtitles are not possible. And if I go down in resolution to only HD standard definition, then in that case subtitles will be available. Well, it's, you know, I know. If you want subtitles, then I should go decrease the resolution to down to standard resolution. But, you know, even in standard resolution, there will be no problem for you to read these. But just I suspect when I explain the tracker windows, this might be problem, because, you know, in standard resolution the window text is not large as you can read, but I will try anyway. Tabi yani şimdi ben olabildiğince I am trying to keep my English as simple as possible. In fact, you don't require subtitles, since you can also, you know, rewind the video, you can watch again and again. Subtitles is not, shouldn't be a very you know, big thing for you. Even with the without subtitles, you will be you're expect to follow. Of course, yeah. Evet. Yüz olsaydı tabii. Tabii arada bir ben şey yapıyorum, yani Türkçe'de açıklama yapıyordum yüz yüze de, ama burada da yaparım, sorun değil. Bazen yapıyorum zaten. Çılgın bir mühendis. We can understand you simply, thanks. Evet, çılgın bir mühendisi merak ettik. Chat'te öyle bir çıkmış. The other thing is about my pre-recorded videos. So you watch my pre-recorded videos and problem solutions, etc. You know, there might be, of course, some parts, some videos, or some subjects that are not very well understood in these pre-recorded videos. So just, you know, tell me, or you know, make a comment on that video, and I will explain this on live classes. Okay, when you have problems in understanding these pre-recorded videos, the asynchronized lecture videos, just, you know, comment, make a comment under the YouTube channel, under the video, that, you know, recommend that if you can possibly redo it in your live class, I can do it, okay? Yani bazı kayıtlı dersleri, bazı noktalar anlaşılamamış olabilir. Onları, dediğim gibi, yorum yaparsanız canlı derslerde bunların üzerinden tekrar geçeriz. The other thing is that I think I just learned today that your midterm exam is going to be the week of 23rd of November. And that week, I think it's not finalized yet, but physics one exam is going to be on Friday. Friday of this week, that means, let me check. November 23rd is, yeah, starting to 27. Friday on 27, it's not finalized yet, November, and at 2 p.m. My thing is starting at 2 p.m. Anyway, you will get announcements, formal announcements from the web page of engineering faculty. 28 mi oluyor? 27. Sınav haftası ders olmuyor mu? Yeah, I mean, there is no class on the exam week, but of course I will help the problem solution sessions, the exam preparation I will help. And the other thing is that if you are working on a problem that you're not, you know, you're not able to solve it, apart from my videos or recitation videos, if you're trying to, you know, solving some problems that you're not able to do it, post them to me and I will solve these problems coming from you on live classes, so that, you know, you can verify or learn more. Uğraştığınız problemleri çözememiş olabilirsiniz. Onları ekstradan, yani sizin çalışma problemlerinizden bahsediyorum. Onları bana gönderip problem canlı ders saatlerimizde çözmemi isteyebilirsiniz. Well, the details about the midterm exam I will give later. It's going to be on UBS probably, but you know, there is not much more detail right now, but I will give it to you as the date is approaching. Okay. Şu ana kadar kaç dakika oldu? Kırk dakika. Hocam, UBS ders videolarını hafta sonu izlememizde bir sakınca var mı? Çünkü sistemde hafta bitmiş sayılıyor. Geç izlenmiş sayılır mıyız? O konuda bir fikrim yok. By the way, your attendance will be recorded by the UBS system in accordance of you know, clicking on the resources that I put on UBS. Whenever you click on the resource, this can be a lecture note or this can be a lecture video, but mostly I post lecture videos. If you click on these resources, your attendance will be taken. But if you are late on clicking on these resources, the system may give you absence from the class. I don't know the time limit for this. It might be 1 week or so, maybe. I have no idea on the time limit, okay? But anyway, I mean, check it at least the end of the week, on maybe Friday evening or so. Check all the new resources and click on them. You don't have to watch the video until the end on UBS because of, you know, connection problems. Just give a click on it, because by just giving a click, the system will record you attended, and then you may, you know, continue your watching videos on YouTube channel, etc. So give your attendance and, you know, don't be late. I have no idea about the time limit of, you know, due date for clicking, for taking the attendance. Your attendance is 10% of your grade. So at the end of the semester, I will just look at your overall attendance. That means your overall clickings to the resource videos, whatever that number is. If it's, for example, 80% or 80%, then you will get the grade of 80. If it's 100%, you will get a grade of 100, and it's going to be 10% of your class. And I'm glad that you asked this question about the attendance. I think this is clear now. Hocam bu haftanın ilk videosunda 2,5'tan 2,7'ye atlıyor. İkinci videoda da 2,5 ve 2,6'yı detaylı anlatıyorsunuz. Galiba ilk videoda az biraz kayma yaşanmış. Hangi video anlamadım ama bir de problemi de anlamadım, atlama yapıyor. Ha, onu açmamış mıyım? 17 mi görünüyor? Onu açayım o zaman ya. Okay, I'm publishing your first lab and publishing your first lab. Sorry, what is that? Select group. Neyse, bir problem var şeyde ama onu hallederiz. Birinci lab rapor sayfası görüntülenemiyor galiba şu anda sizde. People. Gruplar silinmiş. Neyse. Neden silinmiş anlamadım. Evet. UBS'deki ilk video. Videonun title'ını yazabilir misin? For every lab, for every experiment, at least you will get 1 week of time, but this is mostly going to be 2 weeks. But 2 weeks is not for certain for sharp, for all experiments. But at least you will have 1 week to submit your report from the time that we assign the experiment on live class, okay? En az bir haftanız olacak. Bir haftadan daha uzun olabilir. 2 hafta olabilir. Ama bir haftadan az olmaz. Biz şeyi açıkladığımız anda deneyin size esayen ettiğimiz andan itibaren en az bir haftanız olacak. Evet, başka sorusu olan var mı? Any other questions? Okay, if you don't have any other questions, then I will wrap it up slowly. Sir, so only your students can get the live class tomorrow. The other will get as registered lesson. No. On Friday, live classes at 2 p.m. that I will give on YouTube, everybody can join. Okay? Every student can join. But there is going to be two live classes per class. The first one is going to be first hour in your weekly schedule. It's going to be 20 minutes on UBS. And the second live class is going to be on Fridays for all of you. I hope this is clear. Is that okay? Atlama derken neyi kastediyorsun? 2.5'ten 2.7'ye atlıyor. 2.7, 2.5 bu numaralar neyi temsil ediyor? Ha, anladım. Ünite. Yani atlama olabilir. Şimdi şeyi kitaptaki gibi takip etmeyebilir konu sıralamasını. Onda bir problem olmaz. Yani videoda nasıl gidiyorsa öyle şey yapabilirsin, izleyebilirsin. Herhangi bir sıkıntı olmaz şey açısından. Yani bunu bilmeden onu atlıyor falan öyle bir şey yok. Orada sıralamada niye öyle gitti bilmiyorum. Yani şey olabilir, bazen böyle işte bir ileri bir geri, hani onda çok büyük problem olmaz diye düşünüyorum konu sıralamasında. Bu hafta sonuna kadar, yarın akşama kadar bildirin lab gruplarınızı. Çünkü bu hafta başlıyor. Bu hafta assignment başlıyor. Yalnız biraz önce Canvas'ı kontrol ettim. Orada önceden gruplar vardı. Şimdi grupların hepsi silinmiş. Niye öyle görünüyor? Anlamadım. Bir problem mi yaşandı galiba? Gruplarınızı bir an önce bildirin. Merve Hoca'ya bildireceksiniz. Merve, asistanınız Merve. Canvas'ta duyuruyu yaptım. Merve'nin e-mailini de koydum oraya. Canvas'ta da zaten ulaşabilirsiniz. Gruptan bir kişi bütün grup isimlerini yazıp gönderebilir. Sadece bir kişi yapabilir. En kısa sürede yapın. Yani birinci lab raporu teslim edilme tarihine kadar mutlaka, yani bu cuma yetiştiremezseniz pazartesi salıya mutlaka yetiştirin. Okay, guys, so if you don't have questions, I will end this meeting soon. Grup isimlerinde problem varsa onu Merve Hoca'ya bildirin. Merve'ye bildirin, bizim grupta şu kişi eksik, işte onu da ekler misiniz falan diye. Onu lütfen Merve Hoca'ya bildirin. Merve'ye attıysanız sorun yok. Merve'ye ben forward ettim. O, senin gönderdiğini forward ettim, o almıştır. So, okay, if you don't have any further questions, I am ending this meeting. Tomorrow, I think electrical engineering students at 9:30, we have a live class on UBS. And on Friday, in the same hour, we have biomedical engineers live class on UBS. So, see you until next meeting.